Hi Uncle Jiggy Jig fans, and this is a video about the first part of a video about our new game called Homemade Shortstick Hockey.
Tonight we have our two teams, the Blue Wings and the Basement Bombers. We're gonna start off with the Blue Wings number 12! And next up on the Blue Wings, number 15! And for our Basement Bombers, number 54! And for the goalie for their first half, number 55!
Can we switch that when I'm on the right side?
No, we're on the right side.
Oh. 5 minute timers for each quarter. Start off with the face-off.
Okay.
Goes wide. Let's hit bomber school. Sorry.
Yeah, they're on my foot.
I'll send my goalie number 15 for the Blue Wings. I'll send my number 12 for the Blue Wings. 4 minutes and 38 seconds, 7 o'clock.
Be louder.
Toss in by number 54 on the Basement Bombers. Toss in by number 12 on the Blue Wings and score number 12. Score is 1-0 with 4 minutes and 18 seconds on the clock. Face off.
They blocked it without even paying attention.
Yeah, our goalie blocked and he wasn't even paying attention.
PP Blocker!
Yes, he has some impressive moves. You'll get to see that later on in the game. The PP block.
Not block. 4 minutes left in the first.
Toss in by the goalie.
Whoa! Ooh, make it careful.
Another toss in by the goalie. Blue Wing tries to score, but this fire. 3 minutes and 48 seconds in the clock. Misfire. For the Basement Bombers, it's a tie 1-1. Boom! Pay attention, or I'll turn off the TV. By the Basement Bombers, number 54. 1-2 is our score in the first quarter. 1 minute and 30 seconds on the clock.
So it's 1-2?
Yeah. Our first quarter. Alright, and we're going to go ahead with the face-off.
Whoa!
Blue Wing gets it, but tries to score when this one is. Toss it by
that's too close.
And plus Gabe shot it, so it wouldn't be a goal.
Ooh, that fire. Almost broke my stick. It's
I was in by goalie number 15 on the Blue Wings.
Well, these aren't hey! Plastic sticks.
30 seconds left on the clock.
7 seconds. 28 seconds on the clock in the first quarter. It's a tie between the two teams right now.
12 seconds left.
Toss in by the 12 on the Blue Wings. Tries to score, but get the goalie takes it away. Hey, this goalie is tossing. 8 seconds on the clock. Tossing. That's the end of our first quarter. Our score is 2-2. Tie right now between the Blue Wings and the Basement Bombers.
Second quarter?
Yeah.
I got it.
It's a tie, 5 minutes each quarter. Remember to like and subscribe so you don't miss any other Uncle Jake did.
Misfire.
And click the notifications bell.
Yes, please.
And click the notification bell so you never miss another
video. Does not even do anything.
Shut up!
Yeah. It notifies you if
the
video
comes out. Awesome, but number 12 on the Blue Wings almost scores, but misfires on the leg.
That was a horrible random shot. You see, I'm tired.
Toss in by number 54. Basement Bombers. Number 12 shoots really hard, but misfires into the side.
Number 12 is trying to murder someone.
Number 54.
Yeah!
Number 12 scores for the Blue Wings. 3-2 is our score tonight. Number 12 tosses the puck through his leg.
Impressive.
It's a ball.
Oh!
It's the goalie
bringing
the ball.
Goal shot,
Cam.
Goal shot. Yeah! Number 12 scores for the Blue Wings. 4-2 is their score.
Calm down, you're going.
It's
time for a face-off.
3 minutes and 42 seconds on the clock in the second quarter.
Whoa.
Kind of like
clapped
in the cheek.
Ouch.
Oh,
please, though.
Hits in the ball.
You can't do that. You can't do that.
Hits the ball sack. A high ball. Goalie shoots to the sidelines.
3.5 minutes left in the third quarter.
3 minutes and 24 seconds on the clock.
On the clock.
No, the side is a misfire.
Isabel doesn't fight you.
Tossing at number 54 in the basement bombers. Misfires.
Oh no.
Yeah.
Number 12 on the Blue Wings scores 5-2. Is our score tonight?
I don't have
3 minutes on the clock. Misfire. Toss in my goalie number 15. Toss in my number 12.
Toss it out.
On the Blue Wings. Toss in my goalie. Ball goes out, waiting to get the ball back onto the court. Excuse me. Our goalie is up on his knees, which might give him a better advantage. Gets him. Misfire by number 54, Basement Bombers.
Whoa!
12 goes in for the clash, tries to take the ball.
Clash of Clans, our new spot.
I'm just kidding.
Don't say we have
a sponsor. It's not gonna go well.
Yeah. Doesn't the sponsors pay you or whatever?
No. Alright, yeah. 2 minutes and 13 seconds on the clock. Goal for the shoot number 54. The misfires. Ball goes to the timers.
No, hop over there because the timer's right there. Don't do it.
Number 12 on the Blue Wings goes for the score. 6-2 is our score.
I know, but if I say start working, it's just
2-6. Time for face off. 1 minute and 15 seconds on the clock. Number 12 scores, 7-2 is our score. Another face off. Minute and 40 seconds on our clock for the second quarter.
You don't
mess up on that face off there.
Yeah, that's not a toss in. You're not supposed to do that.
Ball hit.
Toss it in, hurry up.
Ball hits balls.
And stop acting like that hurt.
It did.
A minute and 26 seconds on the clock. A bunch of misfires by number 54.
Foot block.
Foot block there. Ball goes over the goal into the back. Toss in my goalie number 15. Bunch of misfires.
Oh!
That was a super close score there. They they need that.
What score is 72? 56 seconds on the clock
in the second quarter.
Toss in by number 12. Means tosses in. Oh.
Score by number 54 in the Basement Bombers.
Score 73. 44 seconds on the clock.
Toss in by gold. Actually, no. It's not a toss in.
Toss in. Almost went through the bowl.
Air ball over the goal and gets
30 seconds
back.
Left on the clock.
30 seconds, come on!
It's
whoever does not make a goal in this eyeball, the goal gets back in the
No, it went over. Oh yeah, it's not. Score number 54 on the Basement Bombers. 7-4 is our score tonight in the second quarter. 10 seconds on the clock.
Tonight.
Get it! Misfire.
It's a face-off.
5 seconds. 5 seconds. 5 seconds. 2-1. At the end of our first half game. This is how it's gonna work. We're gonna switch home, so the scores will be flipped.
I know, but
around.
We gotta do our 2 minute, or just do a halftime, quick halftime one. All right, come up, Isabel. Isabel.
We've seen some impressive moves from number 12. Did a lot of scoring in there.
Ethan's beating game in the background.
Basement Bombers did pretty good catching up in the last few seconds. 7-4 is our score from the first half. And
right, let's just go play the third quarter.
Yeah, well, yeah.
All right, stop, man. Put the soccer ball away. We caught you guys beating each other in the background. It's not funny. Take the soccer ball out of the Basement Bombers. All right. Now I'm commentator. Isabel is goalie. Nathan and Gabe.
So the score is 4-7. Jacob, remember the score switch, so we're 7 your side, 2 your 4.
Okay.
So you got the shield, right?
Alright, face off.
Wait, no. Wrong way.
Oh, wait a minute. That's the wrong goal.
Yeah, Nathan knocked into the wrong goal, so it doesn't count.
Yeah.
It was wrong goal. It was wrong goal.
Wrong goal.
You guys had to face the other way, Nathan.
Oh, right.
So we have to go like this.
Yeah, you gotta aim towards the ball. No, Gabe, other way. Other way. Alright, keep the ball straight. 7-5 in our third quarter so far. What? Basement Bombers scored? 7-5 in the first quarter. Or third quarter. That was a nice air shot.
Ow!
No, don't beat him, and you can't go around the edge like that.
I got it.
We got some good action by number 15, number 55, gonna grab that ball and toss it up in. Nice shot, number 55, third quarter, let's go. We got number 15 doing some crazy juggling and moves. Number 55 almost slams into the head with his butt of the goalie. Here, I have to toss it out. You ready, 55? Yeah, almost a random goal from that toss-in. Nice clashing. Almost goal by goalie. Toss-in by number 15. Toss-in by number 54. We got some good action by number 15 and 55 here. Got some good clashing foot block and tossing by 55. 2 minutes and 50 seconds left in our first quarter. 7-6.
Where am I getting?
Oh yeah, 6-7. We got some good. Good action there. 6-8. Score by the Blue Wings.
Number 15.
Number 55 tossing. Oh, that was a very nice shot at number 55. We got six clashing, knuckles being bled out.
What's with bloody knuckles?
2 minutes left in the third quarter and
it
gets
hit
into the heater room. Don't
That's
hit.
What we do!
I'll do that.
Fine.
A minute and 50 seconds left in the third quarter.
it's not. It's only a throw.
That doesn't count.
Difficulties.
Game has to retoss it once I get back out.
Go, you!
Yeah, Nate, you gotta go. Don't hurt him in the hands. You're ready. Tossing by number 15. Some good clashing. Almost back into the heater roll. 27 seconds left in the third quarter. Tossing by goalie 15. Nice shot through those balls and into the heater room. 15 seconds left in the third quarter. Fish 5 didn't notice the ball was at his feet. Tossed it by number 15 in the Blue Wings. Got some good action in this third quarter.
Yeah.
actually toss it in. Don't give it to yourself. No.
I tossed it.
I know, but you're technically giving it to yourself. That's not really a toss. Toss it out. 2 minutes left enough. Seconds left in our fourth quarter, 10 to 12. Okay. This is a very close game at this time. Bring your face off.
Off.
It was a failure. Awesome by goalie 54 of the Basement Bombers. Nice air ball by number 55. 30 seconds left in our fourth quarter.
Basement Bombers.
And look later for a new pet reveal.